Hello and welcome to a tutorial on how to make a arm, a cartoon arm. So let's start off with a cube, change the X segments to 3 and the Z segments to 3, shrink it down so it's just about that height, a bit lower actually, and then make it editable. Select the polygon tool. Select all three. Wait, no, before you do that, get a hypernibs, drop the cube under, then select all three. Extrude inner, preserve groups, extrude inner, and then extrude. The tighter you extrude, the tighter the object's gonna be, so something to keep in mind. Then at the end, you can like shrink it down. Whoops. Like that, and just pull it out to make three fingers. And you select that, extrude inner, extrude, extrude that down like the finger, and then you can pull it out like that. So you've basically got your hand there, but pull that out to make it look more like a hand. Just try to shape it like that. And now you want to grab that, extrude inner, extrude, make it tight. Zoom out a bit so you can see. And then like that. Then you could extrude, rotate. So right now I'm making the elbow. And then you just do that. Then you got a perfectly good cartoon arm. Really simple. Something to keep in mind whilst making characters. The fingers are a bit messy like, but you can sometimes sort that out. And if you want to make a good skin color, make it kind of orangey and then put it to the pale, drop it on there, but then you have to turn off specular, turn on reflection, turn it all the way down for now, set the mix strength to 12, the blurriness to 10, and you should have the perfect skin color. Let's just add a light in there. Testing render, and then run to picture view, and yeah, good arm, robotic type of skin. So that's it for this tutorial, really quick one. Leave suggestions in the comment box and speak to you guys later.